Android TV is one of the fastest growing TV operating system platform, which not only allows you to watch your favorite movie or TV series, but it also allows you to customize its features by installing several third-party apps as well, which gives you more command and best out of your TV. And if you're owning an Android TV or an Android device which converts your normal TV into a smart TV, then today I have come up with a list of apps which you should must have in your TV. So without any further ado, let's start the video with our first app. And the first app in our list is TV Bro. You might have a default web browser available on your TV, but TV Bro is way better than any other web browser available for TV. Let me show you how. So once you open the TV Bro browser, it has minimal UI, which helps it to open quickly. Once the browser is open, you can see the few default bookmarks. Now if you click the left, right or up and down key of your remote, you will find the browser pointer, which works very smoothly compared to any other web browser which are available for Android TV. Now once you click on your remote's back button, you will find the menu available in this browser, where you can do voice search. The next tab will give you your web browser history. If you want to create a bookmark, you can use this option. And now you can see you also have option to use incognito mode, which I think no other TV browser has. And if you want to do some manual settings, use the last option available here. Now when you go to the bottom of the web browser, you will find the options which will stop showing you unnecessary ad while browsing. And the best part of this app is it is open source, which means you always have a great support from the developer community. So definitely check this out. Now we have a web browser which is so easy to use. So let's download an app which is not available on the Play Store but extremely useful for you. And the name of that app is Smart Tube Next. So to install this app, first we have to download the APK file. And for that, let's search for Smart Tube Next on TV Bro web browser. From the search result, click on the option which is from GitHub. Now scroll down and click on installation. It will open a new page, and when you scroll down, you will have two options. First one is beta download and second one is stable. We will go for stable download as we do not want any bug while using this app. Now we have the APK file, and to open it, go to the downloads option of the browser, which is the fifth option on the top. Now click on the file. It will ask you to grant permission to install the app. Do that and now you will able to install it. Once installed and you open it, you will find it looks like YouTube, but it has many features which you will not find in the YouTube, or you have to buy a premium subscription of YouTube to use those features. Like you will not find any ads while watching a video, or if you have any sponsors ad in the video, it will skip it automatically. As you can see in the timeline of this video, the green highlighted part has a sponsor ad. Now you can see it will automatically skip it. Now once you go to setting under general's background playback, you will find the option like picture to picture mode and only audio option. Under video player, you can also select your default video resolution and several other features as well. You just have to go to each section and customize your YouTube experience as you want. And this app is also an open source, which means you will get a great support from the developers. So definitely check this out if you want to enjoy your YouTube content without any ad. Now if you are bored with your normal looking Google TV launcher and wants to give a different look to your TV screen, then today I have come up with one of the best TV launcher for you, which will totally customize your Android TV screen. And the name of the launcher is Ugoos TV. The user interference of this launcher makes a significant breakdown from the Android TV launcher that we are used to using. On the left hand side of the screen, you will see a scrolling wheel that lets you browse through broad categories like all apps, internet, game, option and so on. There are 9 categories in total. Any app that fall under the highlighted category will appear on the right hand side of the screen for you to select and open. Ugoos TV has 9 different themes and supports customizable background, customizable icon, and adaptive remote controls. This launcher might not work for few customized Android TV OS, but if it works, you will love the way it will categorize all the apps and present to your Android TV screen. And the next app in our list is Mytuner Radio. This is one of the best app for you if you love to listen songs and podcasts to your TV. This radio app is for those who love traditional radio station content. The app has most user-friendly UI and lets you access podcast, internet radio and FM radio. The app contains more than 5,000 radio stations across 200 countries and territories, giving the users more options. The best feature of this app is that it supports Android Auto, Sonos, and streaming sticks. This app has really great content for everyone. The most common screensaver which we use in our TV is the default one which comes with our TV. Now if you want to give some different look to your screensaver, you can use clock wallpaper app. It's a very small app, you just have to open it and it will set the screensaver, where you have a big analog clock on the right hand side and on the left hand side you have a digital clock with date. You can also buy a premium version of this app which will help you to make it more customizable, like changing the color of second hand of analog clock, and you can also change the color of background and much more. So that was the list of best Android TV apps which you should must have in your TV. If you think there is any other apps would make up this list, make sure to comment down below so that everyone is aware. Give a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, share with your friends, and you do not forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching.